shirts off, pants down. What's going on, everyone? Happy holidays. And since we are such a family-friendly YouTube channel where there is no controversial content made ever and we follow the guidelines 100%, I figured we would go ahead and make another Insta T-H-O blank video. And you guys probably can figure out what that T word is that I'm talking about. The video today is on Jem Wolfie. I'm not entirely sure if I'm saying her name right, but once again, who really cares how you pronounce their name? How did I find this individual? Of course, her Instagram got sent to me numerous times in my Instagram DMs, which, by the way, follow me at RealKennyKO, but mostly because Worldstar posts this girl non-stop on their page. The reason I followed Worldstar in the first place was for fights, and for some reason, all they post on their channel or on their Instagram page is this Instagram THO blank. So you're probably wondering, Kenny, why make this video? What is the purpose of this video? Well, I'm tired seeing these individuals posted all across social media. And as soon as you click on their profile, the first thing you see in their bio is connecting them to OnlyFans. And you guys can tell I'm looking at that website right now. And just to give you guys an estimate of how scummy and how low life this is, let me just break this all down for you. This Wolfie actually has a lower membership cost the majority of other people I've made these videos on. Her monthly subscription fee is $9.99 USD per month. Okay, so keep that number in mind, and she has 9,950 fans. Now, if we do that math, that means she is making $99,400 USD monthly, close to $100,000 monthly just off of her OnlyFans website. And the best part about it all is she posts the most insanely comical content I think I've ever come across in the fitness industry, because she hardly even works out. And she claims to be this extreme baller, as you guys can see in her bio, but her basketball skills are subpar. And the only thing that is even worth watching in her basketball clips is the fact that she's wearing. And like I mentioned, guys, I have to be careful with what I say because YouTube is so censored nowadays. I can't say certain words, I can't show certain pictures. Like, there's so many things, just like in my previous video, that I wanna show you guys. Like, how bad and how outrageous these Instagram THO blanks have become. And I simply can't show that content without YouTube going all insane on me. So, you know, as you guys can see through these pictures I'm showing you and throughout this video, they're obviously pretty censored, the ones I'm showing you. And what OnlyFans is, for those of you who don't know and are first watching this video and have no idea what I'm even talking about, it's an alternate website where a lot of these Instagram fitness models or personalities send their fans to pay that monthly subscription fee of $9.99 in Miss Wolfie's case, and they post essentially very, very uncensored content for majority of males to view, and I guess females as well. And there's a lot of words I would call that, and I just can't in this video. You guys are probably more than welcome to do it in the comments down below. But it's like, these are the individuals who are getting recognition on Instagram, and that is what blows my mind. They post this borderline content that somehow gets the approval of all these censored websites such as Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, and you have these other channels or other Instagram pages that post total family-friendly content, and yet they get terminated, and Miss Wolfie, and among many other Instagram fitness models out there who have OnlyFans accounts and post uncensored content or borderline content where they're essentially in most of their posts, they remain up and they remain in the suggested and the recommended tab. That logic makes no sense to me. I can't hate on her too much because she found a way to beat the system. She's making $100,000 a month, close to, from just OnlyFans. That blew my mind. Before making this video, I knew she was gonna be making a lot of money, but as soon as I actually did the conversion and did the math for her fans to her subscription fee, I was literally dumbfounded sitting here in my chair thinking that's just one source of income. That's not including her merchandise, her fitness page, her ebooks, her training, her clothing endorsements, whatever other forms of payment she's receiving. That is just one little part she's getting paid for, and that's $100,000 USD per month. For posting mediocre basketball content where the only thing even entertaining in the video, like I mentioned, is the fact that she's almost, you know, blankety blank. As you guys have seen me mention in numerous other videos, they also fall under the tab of fitness model. but yet she's not even fit. Merely because of the fact she has 2.2 million followers, essentially she can get away with anything according to Instagram. Gotta love how that logic works. I can guarantee if you guys check it out yourself, you can go see that every single one of these individuals probably has a Patreon or an OnlyFans account, and you're gonna see a subscription fee ranging from around $10 per month in Miss Wolfie's case, all the way to like $50 per month, among many other charges you could potentially pay for. And that just blows my mind that you can make a living doing something so low life as this. Why would you pay that $10 a month when you could essentially do the same exact thing that you're gonna do with those pictures you would receive by just going to her Instagram, which is free? They both get the job done. So if you are to take anything away from this video, guys, just make sure you set up your OnlyFans, sell your life, sell your soul. And I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please make sure to give the video a thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe if you haven't already. As always, make sure to stay shredded, stay aesthetic. Signing out.